You know what would be cool though?
We got a Batman costume right now, and then like in the background, the rain.
I'm Batman.
First things first, I'll pop a pill. All right, man. So I'm a YouTuber, right? And I'm here.
Hey, hold on. You came here last year. I remember you.
What do you mean?
You had a fake ass British accent last year, bro.
I ordered a chicken and chips, and they gave me this. A bag of chips, and I want to fries. So what is that all about? No, that wasn't me. Okay, now regardless, man, I want to get 100 subs, bro. I'ma donate them to the homeless.
Okay. We actually can't do 100 subs right now.
You can't do 100 subs?
Nah, we only got like 10. Are you actually gonna do this?
Yeah, for the homeless.
Yeah, we can't do that today, dude. We don't even have the bread to bake right now.
Not 100 breads for the homelessness? When can we do it? I'm trying to help the people out.
We need at least 24 hours for a catering over there. Yes.
24 hours? How much is in there?
I gotta get back to work, bro.
I'm trying to help the homeless.
Go the money. You're good.
Go the money.
This is cool. Thank you. You need to go.
I'm trying to help out the homeless, brother. I'm trying to help out the homeless, bro. I'm trying to buy sandwiches, brother.
Hey, yo, show me the money.
Huh?
Tony, don't engage with this crap. What are you doing?
What do you mean? I'm trying to help the homeless out.
It's time to go.
I got money, brother.
It's time to go.
Why are you so pressed?
It's time to go.
All right, bro. All right. Shut the fuck up. Thank you for helping out the homeless, bro. Thank you.
Fuck off.
Thank you, bro.
I'll shut up then.
I'm so scared. Oh my god. I'm so scared, bro. Please don't hurt me. They just kicked me out for trying to buy food for the homeless. Can you believe that? I was actually gonna buy sandwiches. I actually had money, bro. People are so weird, bro.
Okay, now that I'm more calm, right? I'm doing the right thing, guys. I'm gonna do what I was gonna say I was gonna do, right? So I just went to the store, right? And I decided to buy some food, bro. And I'm actually gonna go to the homelessness. So in here, bro, I got like, there's just a shit ton of burgers in here. Let's do some good deals for once, bro. I fuck around too much, bro. Come on.
Hey, sir, do you need food?
I got burgers.
Take two.
Thank you so much.
How are you?
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
How many you want?
Three. I'll give you four. How's that? You want some food too?
I got you.
Oh,
here you go. I'll tell you.
I don't know how many you want, bro. I got
you.
That's all you.
Yes, sir.
Have a good day. Oh, no. What do you mean, how much? I'm giving them out. Here. That's all you.
Wow, cool. I haven't hit McDonald's in so long.
For real? Alright, so I might be a little petty. I'm not gonna lie. So I just pulled up back to the Jimmy John's where they got pissed at me for me trying to buy a lot of food. This could have been your food. Could have been your Jimmy John's. And I had to go somewhere else. And now I'm gonna donate food, but from somewhere else. Bro, it could have been Jimmy John's. I was gonna help you guys out. We were gonna donate food to the homeless. I'm gonna help the homeless, okay? Don't mind her, she's just jumping the fence. We grew up poor, this is what we do, right? Because we have nowhere else to play. If you remember, this is actually where I recorded my first YouTube video. I was actually right there, on that thing right there. But they remodeled it, so now it looks different.
This is Aries.
Now let's see who kicks better, buddy. A girl or a guy?
Ooh. Damn it.
Ah!
The banger.
Possible. Ready for the banger, guys? You go like this. Boys are better? No way, Jose!
Go for it. No balls. You got this.
Damn.
She's got bigger balls than me. Not gonna lie.
Alright, guys. So it's really like pretty bad right now. Alright, we're gonna have these people out. You got it!
Alright, so look. This is a ghost pepper beef jerky. Bro, we have to do it.
Is it bad?
It's pro, isn't it?
I just pulled up to this random park and they're having a free concert or some type of shit, bro. I don't know what's going on. They're very popular because there's a shit ton of people. The audience goes crazy, bro. I was gonna ask if I could show you some of my singing lessons on the microphone if you wanna make me part of your team.
No thanks.
Why not? Come on.
Sorry, bro.
I guess I can't hop on stage and sing. They've also got a DJ right there. I was gonna ask you, bro, for the people, if you could play the song, I Like the Way You Kiss Me.
I don't know that song.
You don't know that song? I like the way you kiss me.
I can tell you this. It goes like this. I like the way you kiss me. Piss on me. I like the way you dick me.
You know that song?
Out of all the guys on stage, who do you think is the cutest guy? Like, which one do you think is the cutest?
Go away.
What do you mean? It's just a genuine question. How much is this train?
$125,000.
This train itself costs $125,000. I do not believe that. You're telling me that this costs more than a Tesla?
It does.
No way this is $125,000. What does the train do? How fast can it go?
It's set at 3.7 miles an hour.
No, you're totally. Damn, is it like the Polar Express? So what kind of car do you drive? I'm assuming just because $175,000 a year, you probably drive something crazy.
I drive this home. Oh, you smell like dope. Am I too high?
Oh my god, I'm gonna get stuck.